Zach D'Orazio. Oh. Zach D'Orazio, born May 28, 1991, is an American football wide receiver who is currently a free agent. He played college football at Akron and high school football at Cuyahoga Heights High School. Early years, D'Orazio attended Elyria Catholic High School before transferring to Cuyahoga Heights High School in Cleveland, Ohio, where he played football and ran track. He was named Sugarland Valley Metro Division Conference Offensive MVP in his junior and senior years. During his senior year 2008, he played at quarterback and defensive back. As a QB, he completed 67 passes for 1,175 yards with 14 touchdowns and 5 interceptions. He rushed for 1,346 on 124 attempts. At DB, he had 74 tackles and 5 interceptions. He was named First Team All-Ohio in Division V at quarterback and First Team All-Ohio as a defensive back in his senior year. In track, he was conference champion in the 100, 200, and 400-meter sprints. College career. D'Orazio signed with the Akron Zips in 2010, but did not commence studying at Akron until January 2011, and began playing football in 2012. On March 27, 2012, it was announced that D'Orazio would switch from the quarterback position to wide receiver. He broke his leg in a game against the Tennessee Volunteers on September 22 and was out for the rest of the season. In his sophomore season 2013, he avoided injury and played the whole year, finishing with 54 receptions for 764 yards and 4 touchdowns. In his junior year, D'Orazio had 62 receptions for 658 yards and 1 touchdown. After his junior season, D'Orazio entered the 2015 NFL Draft. Statistics. Source. Professional career. D'Orazio was rated the 87th best wide receiver in the 2015 NFL Draft by NFL Draft Scout. Com. On May 26, 2015, D'Orazio signed with the New England Patriots as an undrafted rookie. He was released on June 11, but re-signed with the team on July 23. D'Orazio was cut by the Patriots on September 5 as part of final cuts.